So last year was a mixed year with demonetization coming in November. We had, you know, a rocky last 6 months. But I think, you know, there were some really good high points. We launched 14 new stations toward the end of last fiscal, which had very distinct positioning in each of the markets. And we've seen that, you know, they've come a full circle by this Diwali and this festive. We actually launched in markets that, you know, nobody ventured into in the Northeast. And we also strengthened our position and our presence in Maharashtra, in UP, Bihar. So, you know, engage with newer consumer insights, refresh the brand. We also, you know, refreshed our retro positioning in Bombay and Delhi, hired some, you know, very good talent in Delhi. Nitin joined our network in Delhi. So it's been an exciting year where content was concerned. But I think, you know, as far as the advertising environment, one could have asked better. So it was a, you know, it was a marginal growth. It wasn't a substantial growth, and we would have looked for better growth. We've had some very good years in the past 3 years, but this was a flattish to, you know, marginal growth year. The year started well, but then it had a rocky, you know, beginning eventually with GST and RERA and all of that. But I think, you know, it's panning out fairly well. August, September have been good. I think the recovery from GST on advertising has been fairly quick and consistent, and I've been very optimistic about it. We also launched a new music positioning of more music, you know, Hit Gaane Honge Zyada. Yeah, Big FM ka Wada, and that has really worked for us in time spent and, you know, in stickiness on the network, which has been a good thing. What we also saw is that we've, you know, made some good strides on original music and recreating music. So, you know, we did a big spike on a 61 station medley on video, on digital video for Independence Day. Which actually got us huge traction. We've committed ourselves to content marketing in a big way. We also saw, we did a similar thing. We had 10 years of Green Ganesha, and we recreated the Ganpati folk for that, which actually gave us, you know, a lot of traction across radio and digital. So coming in from last year, where we've possibly been the only radio advertiser which has won every single content marketing award across the board, whether it's been the Abbeys, whether it's been, you know, every single, I mean, whether it's been the content marketing awards, whether it's been whether it's been the Melt Curio Award. So Titan, Sonata, as well as Vodafone have won every single award. The two big case studies that we created have won every single award in every single category that we could have possibly entered them, and all golds everywhere. So content marketing has been the, you know, the big forte, and my outlook for the coming year is that, you know, adding digital radio together into content marketing could really build the game for us. We've also devised a very good philosophy on working with brands, what we call the shared purpose. So there is, there is our brand and our goals, there is the advertiser's goals, and there is the consumer insight. And we've actually built a team to look for the sweet spot between all of these three to ensure that what we deliver to our advertisers works for them, works for us, and works for the consumer. And we've built a list of properties from here up to the end of the year, which allow us and allow our advertisers to ride on them. Yeah.